13th and final heat of the women's 100.